Man, you sure you want to do this?
All right, man. All right, all right. I'm ready, bro. I'm ready.
Bro, just buy some plates, bro.
No, man. All I got is 10 bucks, bro.
I'll buy them for you.
No, man. No, it's going to work, bro. Trust me. It's going to work, all right?
All right. As a matter of fact, it don't fit. You just gonna have to hold it.
Oh, man.
Nah, you sure? You ready, big gangster? Come on with it. Ready? Sure you ready for this? Don't move. Ah! Hey, man, what you screaming for?
I'm alive.
Yeah, man.
It worked.
It ain't go through.
It worked. What's going on, Rambo gang? Y'all already know what it is, man. It's another episode of your boy Real Rambo J. You understand me? As y'all can see by the title, we got another experiment for y'all. You understand me? You know, this ain't on for no reason, you know. We got another experiment. What we're gonna do today is, hold on.
Woo! Rambo J, you just said you don't do intros.
Shut the fuck up!
Man, don't worry about all of you. What do yours?
What's up, Go Hustle Gang?
Your
boy, GHC Hustle.
Nah, I got you. What's going on, man?
Yeah!
Yeah, okay, go ahead and finish.
You stupid.
Anyways, man, y'all already know who that clown is. That's my boy, GHC Hustle. If you ain't subscribed to his channel, y'all go check him out, which I know y'all probably already are. Anyways, this is a little experiment we got today. Got some paper. We're going to see how much of it can stop a bully. What y'all think? Y'all let me know what y'all think. How many of y'all think?
So we got one of these bulks, you know what I'm saying, holds 750 pieces of paper, and he have three of these, so what's 750 times three?
You are really dumb.
I don't know. You hit me too quick. I knew the math, but I don't know the math like that. What is it?
Shit, I don't know.
Oh, man. All I know is it's a whole lot. That's all I know. It's a whole lot. All
right, so first we're going to test out the 22?
Yeah.
Not going through it. It ain't going through nothing. That be going to ricochet. We might have to get behind the cover or something.
Let's try.
Come see this bullshit. No! No! Show them this bullshit. Man, come on, bro.
Man, this is a high quality.
This rinky dink ass experiment, man.
Shut the fuck up.
You lucky I won't say what came to my head.
Don't worry about it.
How about you just go ahead and.
What came to your head?
How about you just shoot? How about that?
What came to your head?
What?
That's what
he
looked like.
We got a goddamn tape and shit, rinky dink ass shit.
It's gonna work.
Low budget ad.
It's gonna work.
Low budget ad. Shit, come on, man.
Who finished you?
All right, we have the Glock 44 22 long rifle.
Don't miss.
You don't got your headphones on.
Oh. See, that didn't go far at all.
Why are you not wearing your headphones?
Oh, it's a 22 long rifle. It's suppressed.
Nah, that ain't go far at all.
Yep. You see right here, look.
Oh, yeah, up top.
So let's see where it is. I don't know.
It's about like a quarter of the way.
Hold on. Let me see a big head ass all in the way and shit.
Boy, you need some lotion.
Man, shut up.
Oh.
All right, so boom.
You didn't go that far, bro. You went back too far.
Yeah.
Kind of hard work.
Can't really see.
It went like a quarter of the way. You know what I'm saying? We'll bust that thing wide open.
That's the entrance.
So this is the entrance. Oh, oh,
there it is.
Oh, yep, right here.
Can you pull it out?
Yeah, you can get the bullet. Hey, damn, move that big ass camera.
You messing up my armor plate, man.
Yeah. You gotta get the bullet for the ass.
Probably gonna be hot.
Shut up.
On your fingers.
Bro, you don't see that bullet right there?
Yeah, but I'm going through all of it that it went through, so you can see, you know what I'm saying? You can just, all right, boom.
A few moments later.
Right here. So it went through this much.
That's like a quarter of the way.
Quarter? What kind of quarters you be using? Let me get one of them quarters, man.
Nah, I got the cheap quarters. You don't want mine.
Come on out of there, baby bubba.
Sheesh.
Shut up,
them fingers, boy.
Kind
of ugly. Use them fingers, boy.
Boom, baby. Here you go, baby.
Dang, that thing smashed up. Some paper did that?
Yeah, stop that. Here you go. That's what's in his hand right now, in his thumb.
Shut up, ain't no 22. 9, baby. All right, let's move on to the next one. So the next one, man.
Damn, throw away.
You know what I'm saying? It's that. Yeah, that's that one. You know what I mean? You know, a little burst of thunder 380.
It look like I got a little blood on it.
Whoa, nah.
Hey. he might not.
Don't
miss
little mama.
He'll shoot the little bullet. I kind of like that. Miss that.
That's a little bit bigger.
Fit in the pocket. You can't even tell the one now. Uh-huh.
Oh. Boy, why you going? You know it ain't go through.
I'm just
that's
playing,
the entrance
bro.
Right there.
That is the entrance.
Did about the same.
Duck. Nigga didn't duck take the shit. Can't see nothing.
I just pierced. So about this much. I was just a little bit more. Probably about 100 more sheets. I ain't gonna dig it out. I ain't got time for all that. We gonna keep it rolling.
Keep it rolling. You just trying to see what it's gonna take to go through at least one of them. 750.
Yeah, at least one.
Yeah. Now we have this sexy smexy 1911.
Why are you shooting his gold gun?
He put it in my hands, man. You must go sell it to me.
Nah, that's the gold boy. Golden boy. She cold. I don't know, that mother kind of thumped a little hard.
Yeah, it ain't
got a little
through.
Bulge on it.
It ain't go through though, shawty.
Dang.
No. Oh. Oh. Yeah,
right there.
You might want to throw that vest away, man.
Well, hot too.
Stop being little.
I want to see this one. That boy, a typewriter.
Get
in there.
Where'd it go?
Okay, go ahead. Right there.
Man, come here.
Now, it's cooled off now. It's cooled off. Cold ass hand.
But this is the 9mm. 9mm.
How many sheets you think that was?
That was
about 700.
About 700.
About 700.
About 700.
How is that 700?
No, it's 750 in there.
It's stopped about right here. Okay. Yeah, then you trying to be smart, dumb. Okay. But you're smart, dumb ass.
So, next, man. As y'all can see, I got that fancy smash thing right there. You understand me? Y'all already know what that is. That's that rhino. That man right, what?
I ain't saying nothing ugly like that gun.
What?
Boy, hey, you come on, man. Yeah.
You hold that. How about you hold that? Yeah, you hold that. So I ain't shooting no 357 Magnum because I'm a little cheap. I ain't got no 357 bullets and I ain't got no money for none. So I'm gonna shoot a 38 Special. You understand me, the 38 Special. See what we can do with it. See if I can line it up right. I don't shoot this that much.
Step back.
All right, bet. Yeah, we ready. Right. Let's go for the bottom.
Puppy?
Did I miss? Nah, I ain't miss. I hear it. 38 Special.
Not going through it.
No, sir.
That's it.
No, sir, me lord.
See how far back she went. Dang, the 9 did more damage.
Yeah, that's true. Big rounds. So
wow,
cool.
Yeah. That mud didn't even go through half. It did 22 damage.
Go ahead, push out there, out of there. You got to come up out of there. We got you surrounded.
You got to come on up out of there, G.
It's right here. Is this
yeah,
not it?
Yeah, baby.
Uh-uh, that's the 9.
No,
right
baby.
Here.
Yeah, man, stop being a little.
What that look like?
It look like a 9.
Nah, it look like a chef hat.
A mushroom?
It do.
It do like a chef
that's
hat.
That's how them hollows be looking though, like once they expand.
Ratatouille. What? Oh yeah, give me that. Y'all know what I'm about to say, huh? You wanna say it for me?
You ain't gonna get me beat up.
Don't be down!
Shooting this.
Yeah. You know what that is right there? You know what that is right there,
what it is?
That's a 44
44 mag.
Don't be scared. Other way.
What is janky ass?
Your boyfriend gotta tell you what it is.
Yo.
What? Wait. What?
Your boyfriend gotta tell you what it was.
What?
He whispering to you behind the camera.
Come on now. You know this is 2021. We can't joke like that.
That's my best friend. Woo! Lord, Elmer.
What you talking about, boy? Hitting that.
That boy almost grew his wings and started flying.
What you talking about? I hit that thing like that, though.
No, you didn't. You did like this.
I hit the nay-nay.
That's what you did.
I was doing the nay-nay, baby.
That boy was finna start flying.
Now, that's impressive.
That's a hole. That's a hole.
Nope.
Whoa.
Not 750, me lord.
It's not moving fast enough. It's not moving fast enough, y'all.
But the bowls look like it stopped right
that's
about.
That's a big hole.
Big hole right there, like a goddamn hole. Booty hole right there.
A what? A booty hole. I ain't digging that out.
Man, come on, dig it out.
Only because y'all want to see it, I'ma get it. I'ma get it.
I don't get in there, Shawty.
That was this bit?
Nah, that's a shell.
No, I'm just saying.
Yeah, that's a shell.
Oh, that's right there. Damn, I'm working my moves out trying to get it. Get your aunt.
Let me see. He's gonna
tear
this up.
Oh, I see it.
Over here sweating like a strip. Oh, what?
Man, what be on your mind, Shawty?
That's like. That's all that's left.
Yeah, another one.
The rest of it right here.
But yeah, this is right here, the 357.
Nah, that's a 44 Magnum.
Oh, the 45. 44.
44 Magnum. 44 Magnum. 44 Magnum. 44 Magnum.
44. 44 Magnum. 44. 44. When I hit the lottery, I quit YouTube. Fuck it.
Yeah, I don't know what he said, but yeah.
Hey, what's that? Time to get a little freaky deaky now. We got the 556 and the 762, Big Shouty. Hey, Big Shouty. Bumping right up against me, man.
Shit. Watch out, man.
Watch out,
So this man mine. Don't miss. Y'all.
Woo! Hey.
That mother pop like confetti.
Woo! Yeah.
Wait, what's on?
No, we're gonna do that again.
Damn, that went throughout.
Yeah, Lord. We gotta do that again
with this
one standing
up. Lord. So hit it like right here. What way did it go at first? The one you just shot. It went lower.
Right, yeah, it came through.
Oh, yeah.
Dang, that 556 moving fast. And then it skimmed this one. This one didn't shut up. It just skimmed it. Kept going. It's 223.
So 223 went through it, huh?
Yeah. So you seen how it traveled through the first two and then it started going down.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get
that over.
Get that on the right. All right. Yeah, aim it a little
high. Oh, it started tumbling.
Yeah, it's not tumbling.
Nope. So as it made it to the third one, y'all see it's kind of sideways because it started flipping. Started tumbling in there. She done got lost in there somewhere.
Flip
up. You know what I'm saying? We ain't doing no flipping, though. Doing no flipping. I already tried to do a flip and I almost tore myself up.
Oh, my mind was somewhere else.
Oh, man.
That's why I was like, wait.
I know, flip. Game over. All right, man, so next, y'all see
Woo!
That old pretty thing
yeah!
right there.
Now
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Y'all see that pretty thing right there? I just bought it up off my boy. What? Right?
They shoot that 762. I'm ready to see that 762 pressure. Dumb. Come on. Yeah.
So if I hit the paper, you'll let me have it?
No. You going to dip and hit my table again.
Get your knife. Get your knife.
Yeah. Hey, look. Tell them about the mag, y'all. Right,
yeah, hold on. This is a YouTube exclusive right here. You understand me? It's a, you know, we in compliance with you, YouTube.
Yeah.
This is a 10-round shorty darty. You understand me? This is a shorty, you know. Oh. Dang, what about, I got them holler dollars in there.
Yeah,
them boys
holler
dollars.
That broke boy.
She expensive.
Yeah, she expensive.
Golly. Uh-oh.
I might as well get him some more shots ready.
I'm scared. Can't even get it in there right.
No, can't
that,
aim.
California compliant.
All right, you two, this for y'all.
Ah! Stop swinging it.
Hey, bro, get out of here.
Stop swinging.
I didn't know. I thought it was just like a fly on
me. Don't swing at it. That's how you're going to get your ass.
Y'all see him? Running from bees. We got all this firepower. And they over here running from bees.
You ain't finna aim with that.
No, I'm playing.
Got him in the ass.
Y'all ready? Here we go. 7-6-2.
Knock him out of shoe. 7-6-2. Knock him out of shoe.
Down. Yeah, y'all heard
down.
That?
Down. Yeah, that bitch came for us.
Ooh! Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, right here. She hit right there in the center. Let's see if she can do it. Nope.
Do that again.
Do it again.
Put that one in the front, though.
Yeah, put this in the front.
No, put that. This one.
I know the whole rap.
Nah. So we're going to see if it goes to third. Because we can't really tell. Yeah.
We got to hit it low.
Not too low.
What's the low side? What's up?
Oh, look, man.
You ain't
hear
that
ricochet? I heard.
That shit? Nah.
Oh, man. Hey, man, I appreciate you, bro. This man let me shoot this nice, beautiful gun with these beautiful bullets. He just shot two bullets was about $40. $40. All right, man, so we're going to do this again with this beautiful old 7.62 with these beautiful bullets. I hit it, you know, kind of in a bad spot, so I'm going to try it again. A little notice.
Storybox audio.
I don't like these
hands. You look cute with that gun.
I look cute, period. What you talking about? Look a little cute ass mag in her.
Stop acting like you never shot one.
It's the mag, bro.
Storybox audio.
Somebody help him.
There we go. Alright.
So this is the entrance right here?
Nah, it won't low.
That's it though, right?
It won't low again. I didn't.
That's it. It has to be.
Oh, look right there.
Oh.
It's probably hot.
What's going on?
Oh, 7.62s look like it.
Put it right here.
Dang. You know what I'm saying? You know why I did that though? So let me cause I was in science class one time in high school.
School is in session.
You know, I went to high school science class. So basically what happened is the velocity of the 7.62, the velocity of the 223, in that it's slimmer, it's gonna better impact more. You know what I'm saying?
And you,
get a little more.
Barrel, you know what I'm saying?
Gonna get a little more
velocity and speed, cause you gotta
shut up, nigga!
I'm trying to help you.
Alright. 7.62 is a little more thicker, so basically, you know, yeah.
Like me, that mean I'm coming with a punch. I'm thicker than you. You know what I'm saying? You might last a little longer.
Power. We like the same size.
But hey, this camera, don't let that camera fool you. But I'm about 250.
Right next to each other.
I'm about 250. You
put
know
y'all
what I mean?
Back together.
But you I'm can do it. Put your back into it.
Turn
I'm
around.
I'm about a smooth 250. Smooth 250 size.
You got little high shoes.
Don't do that.
You got high shoes.
Don't do that. He got booster socks on.
You're wearing high heels.
Come on, baby. I'm ready to shoot something.
Ooh, what is that?
I gotta aim high.
What is that?
It's a Marlin 3030. Hey, aim high.
Yeah.
Blurry as shit, man.
Load it up. I like that, you know what I'm saying, that little control you had there.
Huh? What
do
you say?
Oh, you got the safety on.
This your gun? Nah, but what did you say though?
You didn't flinch.
Oh.
Yeah, nice control.
So I got a flinch, folks. Ain't no hole in my blood.
Storybox,
yes.
Look like we're having party. A party.
I was just about to say a party. Lord have mercy. It looked like a rat was living in there.
A rat?
Yeah, you know how rats, they...
See, I ain't never had rats.
Dang, look, I had a rat before. Storyboard? Right there. G-A-G Hustle.
My joke was funny.
Oh, there it goes.
Yeah. That's all it is, y'all.
Dang
it. That big crumple up.
Crump, yeah. Oh, it's right there. It's just paper, bro. Get that out of that.
That'd be kind of hot, though.
And that 30-30 just disappeared, didn't it?
Ain't a man.
That don't even look like a bullet anymore.
So.
That's a 30-30 compared to 6-6-2.
It look like a nip owl.
A what?
A nip owl.
I don't know what nipple you be having. She be looking at.
Huh?
I don't know what that.
Never mind.
We might have to get your girl and ask her what
who? Well, that's it. All right, whatever. Let's we got the next round.
Show that bullet. Tell her what it is.
You know what that is. And I ain't trying to. Let me stop waving it like this. But you know what that is. That's a 30. Not 30, 30. What is this? 30-06. That's a 30-06. He got me nervous.
Who y'all more blue of, y'all? That'd be all. Hey, you think if you throw a bullet?
No. It's, no.
No?
No.
No,
but if you're on the highway.
You gotta hit the primer.
So if you like throw it like.
It ain't gonna do nothing but go pop. It ain't gonna go nowhere because it don't have nothing to direct. No, you ain't. Not with me out here. Go ahead. I'm ready.
That might be how to be one of your tests.
Nah.
You just gonna have to find a new cameraman and a hype man. I'm not doing it.
Miss. She going all the way home.
Aim high, right?
Real high. Yeah, that went through. You hit steel.
Hey, I feel like a new man when I got this in my hand.
Did you eat your Wheaties this morning? That's why you feel like that. He got his muscles.
Bro, I was doing my stanky legs.
I ain't. Come on. You.
He missed. I aimed to the left.
Oh my God, he missed. Look what he did.
I aimed to the left for you. And you said aim high.
This man here.
That's it right there.
Mm-mm, it just burned though. But yeah, that thing was going though. That thing was going.
Shoot.
Look like we had a party.
You said aim high.
You know what this look like? Never mind.
What the thing, bro? My mama say I can't hang out with you no more.
Why?
You be talking.
That's you, bro. That's you, bro.
Hey, what's up, man? So I picked the Glock 20 on the line,
sir.
For.
I already got another Glock 20.
Rip. You just got one? For fucking what?
Why not?
You ain't even want the right one.
I got a Glock 10 and a Glock 10. And what they equal? Boom! 20, baby.
We'll give you the 19.
There's right. Something on the line for this.
Which 19?
The 19 right there.
He got my face all on. He
don't
want that.
I'm going to eBay that joint. eBay, highest bidder.
You want to do a little battle?
What battle do you want to do?
We can do whatever you decide to come up
with. Oh, so you that confident in yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I am too. Bet. I'll put this on the line too.
All right, bet.
Bet. We're going to bet that? Y'all want to see that? If y'all want to see it, let us know. Nah, I don't shake hands no more. Coronavirus. Thank you. Good. Yo, bet. Do y'all know who this is? Y'all think I'm finna go against him with this? With this beauty? I don't care if I was John Wick. Look at him. See, he do this for a living. What are you doing? Why are you tip drilling? Over here shaking like. Oh.
Did you just shoot your?
No.
She was trying to get on your tail. But look, man. As y'all can see, truly, we didn't really make it through it with nothing, did we? I don't think we made it through with nothing.
That 2-2-3?
It went all the way through?
No, it didn't.
Yeah, it stopped in the third. It went sideways.
Yeah, almost. That's the only one that hit
level 3.
If you think about it, that is the fastest moving round that we got. So I got some more stuff, but I just didn't bring it because I ain't got that much money for all that ammo. But yeah, man, we ain't get through.
Something else we didn't test. Something else we didn't test.
What we didn't test? Oh, boy, you trying to make a barbecue. He trying to barbecue. This man, hey, I don't know what's wrong with him.
Nah, look, man. I ain't trying to get you kicked out.
Look, man. Y'all let me know. Bro, what you... Oh, man, come on. Get it.